Computer will introduce Macintosh, and you'll see why 1984 won't be like 1984.